去，去 plus a verb. This is the imperative tone. 去写作业，去写作业。Go do your homework. 请，请 plus a verb. The imperative tone in a polite and formal way. 请借我些钱好吗？请借我些钱好吗？Could you please lend me some money? 正在 or 在 plus a verb. This is the progressive tense. 我正在学习汉语。我正在学习汉语。I'm learning Chinese. You can also say 我在学习汉语。You can omit the word 正。正在 or 在 plus a place.And then plus a verb. This is the progressive tense also. 妈妈正在家里看电视。妈妈正在家里看电视。Mother is watching TV at home. And you can also say, 妈妈在家里看电视。Again, you can omit the word 正. And please don't say something like this. 妈妈在家里正在看电视. This is wrong. We use 在only once in a sentence. 将会 or 将要将会 or 将要 then plus a verb. This is the future tense. 爸爸下周将要去台湾旅游。爸爸下周将要去台湾旅游。Father will take a trip to Taiwan next week. 会 or 要会 or 要 plus a verb. This is the future tense. In daily conversations, we sometimes say 会 or 要 only. 约翰明天要买新手机。约翰明天要买新手机。John will buy a new cell phone tomorrow. A verb plus 了。A verb plus 了。And this is the past tense. 他昨天吃了苹果和香蕉。他昨 天吃了苹果和香蕉。He ate apples and bananas yesterday. A sentence plus le. A sentence plus le. And this sentence pattern indicates an existed fact or a change of a new situation.
他现在会写汉字了。他现在会写汉字了。
She can now write Chinese characters. And this sentence also implies she couldn't before. A verb plus 过。A verb plus 过。And this is the perfect tense. And compared to 了, 过 emphasizes more on your experience of doing something.
海伦吃过臭豆腐。海伦吃过臭豆腐。
Helen has eaten stinky 豆腐。
已经 plus a verb plus 了。已经 plus a verb and then plus 了。
This is the perfect tense and it emphasizes you have already done or experienced an action.
男孩已经睡了。男孩已经睡了。
The boy has already slept.
被 plus somebody or something plus a verb then plus 了。被 plus something or somebody then plus a verb then plus 了。
This is the passive tone.
我的蛋糕被哥哥吃了。我的蛋糕被哥哥吃了。
My cake was eaten by my brother. Okay, my friends, that's all for today. I hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you next time. 再见.